Very dear Habibians, assalamu alaikum. How I wish I could have been in Karachi to join you in person as we celebrate this milestone, the happy occasion of the 50th anniversary of HGS School, our school. I trust you will consider my age 90 plus. And the distance from where I am, Toronto, Canada, as extenuating factors for my not being able to attend this very happy and prestigious event, which gives us all such pleasure, shukr Allah. My long and happy association with the Habib Girls School as its first principal has given me the opportunity to see it grow from its inception into an institute of high standards and stellar reputation, and to be very much a part of it. May it continue to serve and achieve new heights. Ameen. Today is also a day where all members of the Habib family should rightly be proud for their commitment and contribution in providing excellent education both for boys and girls, especially in our community and at large. Here, I must specially acknowledge the vision and dedication of the late Mr. Ahmed Habib, Mr. Hamid Habib, Mr. Rashid Habib, Mr. Qasim, Yusuf Qasim, and many others with whom I had the fortunate opportunity of working closely in this journey towards establishing a high-quality educational institution. This dream could not have been achieved without their guidance and commitment towards education, and especially girls' education. This educational pilgrimage, by God's grace, continues and increases thanks to the hard work of the past and present generations of the Habib family. Truly, it is said, educate a girl and she, as a woman and future mother, will educate her children. Her learning and knowledge will ensure a well-educated community leading towards a better and more equitable society. As Napoleon so wisely and rightly said, give me a good mother, and I will give you a great nation. So indeed, all of us have tried, and tried hard, and tried our best. Inshallah, we shall always continue to do so. The Habib Girls School has produced women with sound and correct values and good principles, as was its aim. These are our mothers, may they also be doctors, dentists, teachers, scientists, artists, economists, architects, writers, social workers, engineers, and many others as the list grows. Some of you Habibians have won merited fame in your field of work. Many of our girls, some of you present here, have worked hard and come forward to give back to the community what you gained from your education at the Habib Girls School, at home and beyond. This may be as teachers or experts in your own particular field. The good values, skills and knowledge you acquired will always keep you forward-looking towards the light, inshallah. My message to all the staff and students of HGS, past and present, is to say thank you. Thank you for your dedication and hard work over the years. Please continue to work with the same zeal and passion for a better world, and then work even harder. Khuda Hafiz, and my best wishes and prayers are with you and for you all. I end with the inspiring words of Robert Browning. A man's reach should exceed his grasp, or what's a heaven for?